Down here from Santa Monica from Fresno with our friends, and we're all just hanging out and stuff, and we just saw do you want me to explain
what happened?
So we just saw this lady get hit in the head with a wine bottle and by her boyfriend, and then he started running, so we asked her for help and we had called 911. That was it. He just like ran away like yelling stuff.
And the lady, she just fell, like, unconscious, like, right after, like, she was bleeding on her head.
Yeah, she was bleeding, and she was just, like, saying, she said that was her boyfriend, and, like, call the police.
And did they come pretty quick?
They did, yeah. We had got the, what are they called?
Lifeguard?
The lifeguards, yeah. We had got the lifeguards, and the lifeguards came, and then the police were, the, like, beach police were here, and then that's when, like, the police came.
Yeah.
Well, thank you.
Very minimal. Thank you.
About 30 minutes earlier, Santa Monica police officers responded to another incident where they arrested a suspect.